If you see that there are no bubbles or very little bubbles being produced inside the skimmer body, this is caused by a lack of air, meaning your airline or pump may be affected. To fix this, remove the skimmer from your aquarium. Next, remove your airline tube and rinse it out with fresh water. This will dissolve any salt that may have accumulated over time inside the tube. Reassemble the skimmer. Make sure the pump and the volute are seated properly. And put it back in your tank to see if the clog has been removed.